Well, today we're going to paint the other three figures of the 11th Doctor set. I might do some of it off camera, otherwise it would be a very long video, but we'll see how we go, see how it edits down. So I'm going to do Clara's red dress first to get a base coat on. In a previous video we painted the flesh tones, so you can go and watch that if you would like to. Then I'm going to do Rory's blue scrubs. So I'm going to just mix some light blue. Okay, so now we're going to do white for the Doctor's shirt. And then black for the Doctor's trousers. They're actually charcoal, but once I've dry brushed it, it will look more grey than black. Right, I'm going to paint Rory's coat, and I've got a very light cream stroke tan. Let's move them over there. I think you will need a second coat as well, which I'll probably do off screen. So for the Doctor's jacket, it's sort of a light brown tan coloured. So I'm going to mix some myself, just using Monfang Brown and a little bit of the same tan colour that I use for Rory. It's just made a tan colour, so we're going to do the base coat of the Doctor's jacket now. It's coming out a little bit pink, so I might let that dry and redo that. I'm going to paint all his shoes, which are just black. Going to mix a different brown. Going to use a dark brown with a bit of white in it and see what that comes out like. Okay, so we've got them all undercoated on their coats. So all I've done is painted the doctor's bow tie, added in some white around the cuffs, and now all I'm going to do is texture the shirt. I'm going to use my flesh wash just to do that with. Right, now comes the interesting part. I think I'll do Clara first. Now she has a pattern of dots. It looks random, but I bet it's not. And then we're going to use white for that. We'll do a bit of Rory next. Now Rory has a sort of grey pattern. So I'm going to use some Dawnstone. Right, so first off, he has a thick line Right, now the doctor, he's got a stripy coat, and for that I'm going to use slightly darker brown. He's really fine, so this is going to be fun. I say more just a suggestion than anything else. Right, now to run some flesh wash into these figures. There we go, so I'm going to let that dry and then come back and dry brush them. Right, so they're all dry, we're going to do a bit of dry brushing. Just going to use a very small amount of white paint on the brush. Put quartz on the base, and I think these have come out really well. I mean, enjoyed painting them, and I'm pleased with them. Just being attacked by the cat. So there's Clara, and there's the Doctor, and there's Rory. I thought Rory might be a bit of a boring one, but it's actually he's come out really nicely. And then there's the two from the other day. Let's just move them down a bit. I think that's a lovely set of figures. I like the Doctor Who sculpt better than the last one they did, which was really good, but this one is superb. So again, highly recommended. Have a go at them. They're good fun. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again. Bye.